Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, my name is Rowan. And kung hindi ka pa nakasubscribe sa channel ko, please don't forget to click on the subscribe button. And of course, follow me on all my social media accounts. So for today's video, i-review natin yung bagong product ng Sugar Dolls, yung kanilang Sunflower Series. If you wanna know kung ano nga ba ang thoughts and opinions ko about their new product, then just keep on watching. Okay guys, so ang Sugar Dolls po is a local brand and guys, cruelty free sila and also organic yung mga products nila. So meron silang mga cosmetics like mga blush, lipstick, yun yung Sugar Dolls. And also meron din silang mga skincare which is the SD Skin by Sugar Dolls. So guys, ito yung dalawang bagong product nila which is the sunflower oil and yung body scrub with sunflower oil. So since usong-uso ngayon sa market yung mga sunflower oils na product and scrub, well, this is the version of SD Skin. So pag-usapan muna natin itong kanilang body scrub. Okay, so this one is their frozen milk body scrub blended with sunflower oil 100 ml. Okay guys, so this one is only 149 pesos. Sobrang affordable niya. So ang first impression ko dito sa product na to guys is very convenient siya. Hindi mo na kailangan na kapag nasa CR ka magtitimpla-timpla ka pa ng scrub mo, ng sunflower oil, lahat nandito na, ilalagay mo na lang sa katawan mo. Ito guys, kapag in-apply mo siya sa katawan mo, sobrang smooth niya. And ang napansin ko sa kanya guys, habang kinukuskus ko siya sa katawan ko, is parang nakikita ko yung pagka-milky niya, pag natutunaw na yung mga scrub, is nagiging milk na siya. So parang nakaka-fresh. And ang amoy niya guys, parang may naalala ko dito eh. Alam niyo yung candy nung sinauna, yung parang corn and butter na caramel, ganun. Ganun yung amoy niya. And as you guys can see, gamit na gamit ko siya. Ayan. For me guys, super mild lang ng formula niya kasi hindi siya yung talagang matatapang na scrub. Na parang kapag in-scrub mo sa katawan mo is sobrang sakit na. This one, hindi. And after mong mag-scrub guys, mafe-feel mo talagang sobrang smooth ng skin mo. So guys, sa 149 pesos, sobrang sulit niya as in. Okay, next is this one. This is the Sugar Dolls 100% Pure Sunflower Oil Beauty Elixir Face, Hair, and Body. This is also 100 ml. Okay guys, so ang sabi dito sa kanyang label is 100 Pure Sunflower Oil, a natural antioxidant rich in vitamins A, D, and E. It can be applied to face, hair, nails, and body as a moisturizer that helps lighten dark spots and acne marks. It gives nourishment, it helps hydrate the dry and dull areas of your face, hair, and body. It gives an instant glow, it smoothens dry and rough skin from shaving, helps calm the skin from irritation and rashes. It is an overall beauty elixir. So guys, this is only 159 pesos, sobrang murang sunflower oil sa market. Ito na yung pinakamurang sunflower oil na nakita ko. And what's nice about this guys is hindi siya yung usual na nakikita nyo sa market na mga sunflower oil na nakabote. This one is naka-spray siya. So, kung ilalagay nyo siya sa parts ng katawan nyo, pwede-pwede sa kilikili, madali na lang siyang ilagay. Kasi kapag yung nakabote, alam mo parang igagayan nyo pa and then may mga matatapon or mag-drip na product, sayang. But this one, spray-spray na lang. And guys, ito, nilalagay ko din siya sa hair ko. So, pwede nyo siyang isabay sa conditioner nyo. So, pwede nyo siyang i-mix sa conditioner nyo. Para naman talagang sobrang smooth and sobrang dulas ng hair nyo. So, ito guys, ay hinahalo ko din siya sa aking mga lotion or sa mga cream na nilalagay ko. Pwede nyo siyang ihalo sa iba nyong skincare products like lotion, underarm cream. Kasi nakakatulong din siya guys sa pag-moisturize and pag-whiten ng ating skin. So guys, sobrang na-addict na ako dito sa kanilang sunflower oil. Kasi ako pagkatapos kong maligo, pagkatapos kong mag-scrub, ini-spray ko pa itong sunflower oil sa aking skin. And take note, yung lotion ko is meron ding sunflower oil ng Sugar Dolls. So, ano nga bang lotion ko? So, ang lotion na ginagamit ko is this one from Sugar Dolls. Then, this one is their Frozen Milk Body Lotion. And it is a Power Dose Bleaching 10 times Whitening Lotion. Ito, nagustuhan ko talaga to guys. Kasi alam niyo yung sobrang milky ng texture niya. Hindi siya yung malagkit na lotion. So, this one guys is only 249 pesos. And it's the best lotion. Kasi walang kalagkit-lagkit. Perfect kahit summer. Hindi ka maiinitin or maiirita sa katawan mo. And super cute din ng kanyang packaging. Parang gatas talaga. Alam niyo yung parang fresh milk. Ayun lang guys, yung ating review and thoughts and opinions about sa bagong product ng Sugar Doll. And for me, marerecommend ko talaga siya kasi hindi lang siya super affordable na mga skincare product. Kasi guys, super nice din ng effect niya. So kung gusto niyo din mag-purchase ng mga Sugar Dolls product, ilalagay ko na lang yung link ng kanilang account sa description box. I-check niyo na lang. And kung na-try niyo na and nagustuhan niyo yung mga nire-recommend ko sa inyong products guys, like this Sugar Dolls, please don't forget to tag me on Instagram or kahit saan. And ilagay nyo yung hashtag na Ron may buy it. And thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this video and stay fresh. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye! See you on my next one.